Today's Friday, June 22nd, 2012, and this is daily driving. So I was just sitting there thinking that basically every time I have to make this thing go in reverse and look backwards using my arm, feels like maybe that's what did it to my fucking neck recently. That guy literally just pulled out of here and it is parked over there. I mean, it only says no parking, I'm sure. That sign right there. Yes, no parking. Which I'm pretty sure also means no standing and no whatever the hell else they might call it. Along with no U-turn. That's a good one. Jay is crunchy and cracky as fuck today. Kind of scary. Cars coming at you right as you're crossing the fucking crosswalk. Some horrible timing. What's the benefit of driving your own vehicle? Well, you got your own tow truck if you're a senior citizen or a disabled person, and you have your own wheelchair as well. In which case, you might need to call the tow truck to tow that away. In which case, that tow truck might need to call a tow truck to tow it, and everything else on top of it to go away. You see where I'm going here? It's like Russian nesting dolls.